Moving on to question 17, what is eccentricity? So eccentricity is half the distance of both focus points. So when drawing your ellipse, you're going to have two points of focus. The distance between those two points of focus is known as the eccentricity. So you can have three different circular figures with the same semi-major axis, but different eccentricities.